Dragunities are here.
It's time to duel!
Mostly winged beast and dragon type monsters that has a great boss monster, which we can only have one of because it's a structured deck card. Your main openers are Dragoonity Dax, Dragoonity Sinatus, and your Dragoonity Mistletane. You can special summon your Mistletane by sending one face up monster you control to the graveyard, which can be your Chaos or your Phalanx. Then you will equip that monster to your Mistletane again, which can then special summon themselves, which then means you'll make a synchro. If you equip your Phalanx to your Arma Mistletane, you will then special summon it and make your Barcha. Barcha will then equip your Dragoonities back from your graveyard to itself. Then you will special summon again back from your back row. Then you will make your Ascalon. Chaos can be traded as level 4, so which means you can use it as level 2 or level 4. It's a tuner. And Phalanx can special summon itself from your back row. Sinatus can discard a Dragoonity card to equip one dragon type Dragoonity tuner from your deck to it, which means you will equip your tuners to it, then you will make your synchro plays. You can equip your Chaos to it to make Barcha, or you can equip your Phalanx to make your Vajrayana. Then on synchro summon, it will target your Dragoonities again in your graveyard and equip it to itself. Then you will then again special summon that and continue your synchro plays. And Vajrayana says once per turn, you can send one equip card equipped to it and double its attack until the end phase, which means you can also send that card to the graveyard to boost its attack. Dax gains 200 attack for each face up Dragoonity you control. The thing we care about is when it's normal summoned, you can select a level 3 or lower Dragoonity type monster in your graveyard and equip to it, which means your tuners, again, a great opener in the late game. Sinatus and Ascalon, we can only have one copy of them because they are from structure. Playing two copies of Ascalon will be good, definitely. It will be much better. I have looked to cards, that is there a card that can special summon this from a graveyard or from anywhere else or with a skill, but I couldn't found anything. If you have any idea, please let me know. So, what your Ascalon does is, not once per turn, you can banish a Dragoonity monster from your graveyard, target a monster your opponent controls, banish it. Face up, face down, it doesn't matter. Like I said, it's not once per turn. As much as you have Dragoonities in your graveyard, you can banish the same amount of monsters your opponent controls. And when it gets destroyed by battle or card effect, you will get to special summon a Dragoonity from your extra deck, which is again great. If you have that second copy of Ascalon, you will able to summon your Barcha. Barcha will then again equip your Dragoonities from your graveyard to it. You will continue your synchro plays. Dragoonity Gale Bulge. If it attacks or is attacked during the damage step, you can remove from play one winged beast monster from your graveyard. To have this card, gain the attack of that monster until the end phase. It can even be activated during the damage step. Using this as a defense can be a great play. Your Sinatus is winged beast. Your Dax is winged beast. If you banish your Dax to gain the attack, it will be 3500. If you use Sinatus, it will be 3800. And I am playing Gale Dark. Once per turn during the main phase, you can add one level 4 or lower dragon type or winged beast type monster from your deck to your hand, then discard one dragon type or winged beast type monster, which means you can add anything but Mistletane, which can be a great play. If you have this on the field, then add your tuners. Next turn you will again make synchro plays. You can discard your tuners to draw two cards with cards of consonance. Cosmic Cyclone to take out the back row. I'm using three copies because it makes you lose your life points, which will then trigger your destiny draw. And Dragoonity Divine Lance, equip only to a Dragoonity. It gains equal to its level times 100, and it's unaffected by trap effects, which is really great. And also during your main phase, you can equip one Dragoonity tuner from your deck to the equipped monster, so you can special summon those tuners and make synchro plays again. I have one copy of Forbidden Lance. If your opponent uses Karma Cuts or something like that against you, this card is great. It makes you unaffected by the effect of spell and trap cards. I'm using Trishula, it's not necessary to play. You can play it or not, we have the extra space. And last but not least, I have Saphir Kribo for the protection. Like I said, I'm using Destiny Draw as my skill. Not like it's the best skill to play this deck, but for now it looks the best to play with it. After you lose 2000 during your draw phase, phase, you can choose any card from your deck and draw that card once per duel. And that is it. If you have any questions or any suggestions, please let me know in the comments down below. Join our Discord server. Thanks for watching and enjoy the gameplay.